homosexuals, with CBS News correspondent Mike Wallace.
Homosexuality is an enigma. Given this era of homosexual mores, it remains a subject that people find disturbing, embarrassing, and the reluctance to discuss it. Yet there is a growing concern about homosexuals in society, about their increasing visibility. In preparing this broadcast, CBS News commissioned a survey by the Opinion Research Corporation into public attitudes toward homosexuality. We discovered that Americans consider homosexuality more harmful to society than adultery, abortion, or prostitution. Most Americans are repelled by the mere notion of homosexuality. The CBS News survey shows that 2 out of 3 Americans look upon homosexuals with disgust, discomfort, or fear. 1 out of 10 say...
Public sexual behavior or the word demonstration of affection.